Where'd you go? There you are. He's fast. What is this place? Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all. Oh.
Who's there?
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. From a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children. All very hungry, too.
Well, maybe we could, trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
Wow.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. You had another gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Something will find them. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Every shot count now.
Don't hit the door.
We got infected inside. Let's go with it. You weren't kidding. You're a better shot with that thing than I am. Give me a hand with this. Through the windows. Yeah, just keep doing that. Okay. Way to go, kid. We're getting out of this room. All right, this way. Come on, I'll block their path. Cover the stairs. Follow me through here.
Okay.
Foot in this place.
Great.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!
Where'd you go? There you are. Easy, easy. Gotcha. Got you. Crap, he's fast. What is this place? Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all. Oh.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find you. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Make every shot count now.
I've done this before.
They're in here! Keep it up, kid! Kid!
Shot with that thing than I am.
Come on. Let me come in through the windows. More infected on this side. This is a big pack. They must have followed you.
Maybe they followed you and your friend.
It doesn't matter.
Use this. Screw it. We're getting out of this room. Alright, this way. Come on, I'll block their path. Cover the stairs.
Look, you back.
Follow me through here.
Okay.
Never set foot in this place.
Oh, great.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!
Where'd you go? There he is. Got you. Steady. Gotcha. Crap, he's fast. Thank you. be at all. Well.
There. You know, you really shouldn't.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Give her a shot.
I've done this before.
Infected inside. Hit a girl, kid. Go!
Wolf call.
You weren't kidding. You're a better shot with that thing than I am.
It's time for siege.
Let him come in through the window. More infected on this side. It's a fake pack. They must have followed you.
Maybe they followed you and your friend.
Doesn't matter. We're stuck in this together. Way to go, kid. Thank you, Lord.
We're getting out of this room. Come on, I'll block their path. Cover the stairs.
Lucky boy.
Follow me through here.
Okay.
Clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!
Okay.
Door this way.
We need to get up there. There. That ladder.
Here. Come here. Boost me up.
Ready?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. You be quick. Keep a lookout for these things.
I know.
Come on. All right, look out. Come on. Through here. We need to find a way out of here.
Yeah, no shit. Okay, old man. Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Oh, Lord. I'm looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the gear. I'm gonna look for an exit.
Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do we do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
We die.
Right.
Get ready. We're doing fine, kid.
It doesn't feel like it.
Just stay focused. We'll make it. Here
come more.
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it. That doesn't sound good.
It's a bloater!
A what?
One of those big fucking guys!
Did it.
Like we killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge. Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. Happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
go. Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
Oh, thanks.
Thank you. sure she's here.
Yeah, more horse tracks down the fucking street. She's here.
Hey, I got her! Get your ass over here!
What are you waiting for? Shoot her!
But David said...
Fuck David!
No!
Shoot her now!
Robin!
These guys really want me dead.
Don't let her through!
Aim for the horse!
Gotcha!
Killing her? David said he wants her alive. He doesn't get to make that call. James told me it's the girl from the university. How many of our guys were killed?
I didn't know that was her. Screw David then. I'm taking a chance with this.
I just want to finish up with him. Freezing my ass.
You see her? She's not over here.
Let's head over there.
Yeah, I got your back. Go. I've got you covered.
She over there?
She's gone.
Fan out.
You.
Where do I go?
I don't see her! You? She ain't here.
Like a way out.
I see her!
Come out, you little shit!
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. Here we go. Okay, so fall in the water. So fall in. Oh, shit. This thing is blocking me. Here we go. Jeez. The way back. Hang in there, Joel. Nah.
Cover the grounds. Make sure she's not hiding somewhere over here. Cover me! I'm moving up!
Out of here. I don't want to get trapped in here.
On this side of the lodge!
see her. Cover me. I'm moving up.
Alive here. There you go. There you go.
Oh. Oh.
Where did you go, brother?
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
Awfully quick to judgment, considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive, and so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm gonna be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Ellie! Where'd she run off to?
There he is!
Shit!
Whoa! Shit, he's over there! This asshole. come get you!
No, we all home now. Send me in.
Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck.
Put Joe on pause.
Another one. mouth!
Gotcha, asshole! Finish him off!
Hold him still!
Oh, shit!
Here come me.
Let me go, I'll fuck you up. What the fuck?
You wait here. Now, the girl, is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl. Fuck!
Focus, right here, right here. I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying. I ain't.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you.
I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there.
Sound.
Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Gunshot!
Infected.
What?
The girl. She's infected and she got out.
This is bad, David.
I need you to round up everyone who isn't armed and get them clear out of here. And we'll find that girl.
Kill her. Go.
Oh, fuck.
I've been saying this for months. We don't feel enough. Let's clean this mess up, then we can have a town meeting. Put his leadership up to a vote. I know you're here. You see her? Thank you.
check over there.
You're going to pay for that.